So if you feel lonely on campus, the best thing you could do is talk to someone, whether it be a friend, a roommate, someone at the counseling center, or someone at home. A lot of times if you talk to someone about what you're feeling, they might be feeling the exact same thing too. So it's something that you might have in common with others on campus. I found that homesickness is something that we're not supposed to talk about, but a lot more people experience it than you'll realize. So definitely talk about it. Another thing is things take time. That was the number one thing I did not want to hear when I came to a campus. I wanted instant gratification, but definitely things take time, and once you find the one thing that sticks, it's going to completely change your college experience.
This is a new experience for all of us, and I would say definitely bond with like the people on your floor, because as an incoming freshman, everyone on your floor is an incoming freshman, so although you may not come from the same background, you guys are all going through the same experience of this being your first time away from home or your first time taking these sort of classes and stuff. So when you start to feel alone, I would say, you know, really bond with your roommate, the people on your floor, talk to your RA. That's what they're there for. And they love when you talk to them. I talked to my freshman year RA all the time whenever I was like, I'm not getting it here. Like, I'm not fitting in. She was always there, Bree. She was a really wonderful RA. So just utilize the things and the people that you have around you.
I agree. I'm an RA. I would start by validating the students, again, mm-hmm. like she did. It's a lot of people do get lonely at times. I would say when you're even, especially when you're trying your hardest to meet people or have a friend group and it's not mm-hmm. happening as quickly as you want it to, that can get very discouraging. I would say don't get discouraged. I would say just keep putting yourself out there. Keep, even in class, when you have a difficult class, I know people who have gotten a lot of close friends by asking for help or saying, hey, you know, that was a really good question you asked. Can you help me sometime? I've done that before. So yeah.
Finding spaces where you can meet people, I think, is very important. I think when students first come to campus, the residence hall might be that first space. Beyond that, I think getting out there and trying to join clubs and organizations or sports teams can also be a very natural, normal place to meet folks. Classes can also be a common place to meet people. And in those spaces, I think it's important to, you know, be curious and be open and find people that you're attracted to and try to approach them